Hello YouTube, it's me, Brenda. This is not weight loss related today. Today, I'm just doing a quick video on my hair. So, this isn't too fancy or anything. Yesterday, I wore my hair down. I did a wash and go. This is a wash and go, or kind of a refresh wash and go. I did a wash and go. And I didn't really like the way that it turned out. It was really bushy on this side, flat on this side. I don't usually wear headbands, but I'm wearing one today because yesterday when I got home from work, I put my hair up in a bun. So it was kind of stretched out. And it's hot and whatever. So I put my hair in a bun. And so today I wanted to wear it down again. So I took the bun down, I wet my hair, I put some Kinky Curly Not Today in my hand, and I just kind of twisted it, made sure all the product got all the way to the end, and then kind of like let it go like that. So I thought it was pretty neat that now after wearing my hair up in a bun yesterday that I'm able to wear it down again today. So I thought I would share that really quick tip with you, and plus I'm in a weird kind of mood, so just wanted to make, oh, this is my Fitbit Surge. I just got this on Friday because I ran in the Peachtree Road Race last week, and I really love it. So that's all. I just wanted to make a quick video. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day, and I hope everyone's doing well on their weight loss journey, and I'll see you next time I make a video. Bye!